Hello everyone. In this module, we'll study about the laws of robotics. Robot word comes from Czech word robota, which means forced labor. The word robot was used by Karel Čapek in a hit play RUR, Rosen's Universal Robots, in 1920. Joseph Čapek was a Czech artist who was best known as a painter. He invented the word robot, which was introduced into literature by his brother Karel Čapek. The term robotics was coined by Russian-born American science fiction writer Isaac Asimov, and it was used for the first time in his short story called Liar, which was published in 1941. The three laws of robotics are: first law, a robot may not injure a human or through inaction allow a human to come to harm. Second law, a robot may obey the orders given it to by human beings. Third law, a robot must protect its own existence as long as it does not conflict with the first and the second law. Thank you.